if you want. A sigh. Yeah, but don't forget to add my mate Molly Mayfire. Fucking thing. Is there a post office nearby? I want to get moonshine. Not moonshine, that oh, what's that stuff? Health cure. Alright, I'm just going to the post office quick. I don't know. No, I don't think.
Ma'am, welcome back.
Right. Oh, you got a ponytail.
Bye now.
Oh, cool. I'll maintain. Right, clean that one, maintain.
Keep it moving.
How you do that? Oh my god. I like son of a bitch. Oh, I'm ranked up level 6. 6? Level 26.
I'll get the law.
Poor horse. ready.
Please, I need help.
Your choice. How many people you got in your posse? Yeah. Yeah, I've got that health cure, so, oh, my mate started a party, fuck.
usually I made a fucking very sexualized joke.
All right. Etta Doyle. Used to be known as Madame La Pearl. She runs a gang of other fallen women, sticking
well,
up trains and coaches
well,
mostly,
things
but
talking,
seems
I'm
to have a particular fancy for Robin Leviticus Cornwall of late. So his men have set a honeypot to lure her in, tipped her off about a big stash of money and ammunition at Cornwall's freight yard in Saint Denis. Asked if I can send some good bounty hunters their way. Just be careful. They play smart.
Yeah.
Alright,
I will. Alright. Come on, Jake. Come on, come on, come on. Fuck!
You don't want his name anywhere near this for reasons I'm sure you can understand. Just wants it dealt with quick and quiet. You're gonna want to ensconce yourself in here. And wait till they bust in, and then... When the moment's right, ambush Miss Doyle and escort her into custody. They want her alive.
You get paid, we get rid of her, everyone's happy. Now don't worry about her cronies. She's the one with the price on her head. They're notorious for dressing alike. So you bide your time, you figure out which one's Doyle. You'll know for sure when you see her face. Got a big old scar down her right cheek.
Hang around and stand
guard. You know when it's Doyle.
Some semblance of security. And just pray the crazy bitch don't bust in and shoot us straight in the face. All right, now, it's time. Find a place to hide, and we'll wait for the guest of honor.
Hi, Jake. I'm on, I found a Red Dead Redemption group on Facebook, and I commented on there, and the guy that's on here, is helping me with big missions. So when we finish this bounty, come on, and you can join our thing. Okay, that's fine. Oh no. My mate Jake, he ain't on this. So.
Maybe we're too.
Yeah. Have I had that drink?
Damn, look.
bastard, what? Yeah. Okay. Oh shit. No. Bollocks. Fucking hell, which one's the real fucking woman?
Now this must be them.
Okay, we gotta move fast here. Come on. Now the bait's already been set. Etta Doyle and her girls could be here any minute. Mr. Cornwall, you don't want his name anywhere near this for reasons I'm sure you can understand. Just wants it dealt with quick and quiet. Gonna want to ensconce yourself in here. Now wait till they bust in, and then, when the moment's right, ambush Miss Doyle.
Oi, I'm gonna come off party for a minute because I wanna talk to this Molly.
You get paid. We get rid of her, everyone.
I'll be right back.
Got a big old scar down her right cheek.
We're just gonna hang around and stand guard, create some semblance of security, and just pray the crazy bitch don't bust in and shoot us straight in the face. All right, now, it's time. Find a place to hide, and we'll wait for the guest of honor.
Right, Molly, follow the man, but you must stay with him. Fucking thing. You've got to stay here with him. You can't go out or it'll blow in the mission. Wait here. Stay hidden. Yeah, I just told her to wait. Oh. It's not my posse. It's his posse. Yeah. When we finish this mission, come to my session. Well, I invite you to the session, and he can add you to his pussy. Oh, that's fine. Bloody hell. Jesus. Oh, that's fine. I don't mind waiting. I've got all day. Oh, why am I shooting? Sorry, I didn't mean to. I didn't know I had my gun out. Yeah. Jeez, really? Take your time, love. What? Go, bitch, go. Bitch trying to kill me. Oh shit, I'm going fast, sorry. I hate these missions when you've got no lives. Oh yeah, apparently if you wait a little bit longer, you get apparently more money. It's 11:22 now. Morning. Yeah, good morning. I hope none of you don't die. Oh, my honor's halfway up. Yay. Oh, shit. Why you got corrupted file? Oh my god. Yeah, that's what happened to my mate Daniel. He couldn't get on my PS4, so he phoned up PSN and he's like, I can't get on my console, can't get on the thing. And they said, oh, what's your email for it? And they said, oh, we need the number underneath the PS4. And they said, oh, someone hacked into your account and they tried buying Tekken, the game, on his account. No, it's not awesome if you get hacked. How do you get a moonshine? What, Red Dead Redemption 2 online PS4? Oh, are you? That's cool. What the fuck is going on? Yeah, that's fine. Oh, really? Oh, cool. shoot people while you're on this mission. Didn't know that. Do you really have to eat those crisps? Fucking annoying.
Make a mistake here.
Oh, I can't loot them. Radio Kings, radio star. Oh, blown his fucking head off. Sorry, dude. Oh, you can go to the cinema. Oh, shut his head off again. Get shot. Oh shit, you're right. Let me just add some other people, because they gave me their PSN. Someone's tired. let me know when it's time, because I'm just adding people. Oh, shit. Are you into Naruto? Just note your Facebook.
Well, I'm always pleased to see them breathing. They'll pay their debt. The runner's ours, so the bounty's yo. Right there for you.
Hang on. Oh, my legs. Fucking hell. Yeah. I hate this. Right. When I become famous, buy followers, primes, and viewers on bigfollows.com. Fucking assholes. So what console you got? PS4 or PS5? Yeah. I would love to have a PS5. Yeah, my mate's got about like 150 followers on Instagram, on Twitch. And I wanna beat him. Fucking hell, how much? Had a couple of cents, and I've got like 226. Oh, I've got a bounty hunter. Oh, I completed. Thank you.
A very good morning to you.
Yeah. Oh, it's cold. Right, let's look in the catalog. Oh, let's look at weapons. No, already got enough weapons. How do you get a moonshine? How do you make it? How do you get the place? Oh god. Where do you buy the license? Oh. I'll ask Google.
Morning.
Oh. To buy your Moonshine Shack in Red Dead Online, when you start up the game after installing the update, go into your satchel and find the letter called Business Opportunity. I forgot it.
Good morning there, sweetie.
Hello, bounty hunter license. I don't have it for I didn't mean to hit you.
This ain't good.
I'm looking through my Capitale. Oh, I got a telegram.
Shoot that bastard.
Why? Please don't. What? Oh, shoot. Hey, Santo. Someone put a bullet in him. God. Yeah. It was my need to go to my thing. Yeah, because I just got the butcher's table. Yeah, and I want to like where's my fucking Yeah. Where's fast travel? Okay, now I'm blind as a fucking bat. Where am I on this? Oh, there. Right. Fast travel. Camp. Oh, camp. $4 for camp. Oh my god. What, it used to be free? Oh my god.
Yeah. Gonna be out of supplies before too long.
Yeah. Oh, I've got no materials. I haven't even got any materials. Thank you. Are you still alive, bitch? Fucking hell, I finally got you. Just getting some stuff. Where are you? I'm coming. I died in my camp. Hi, Jake.
Oh, dear.
What does that mean? Production halted.
Supplies are running down fast.
Oh. Yeah. Right. Can we start a delivery? Is that all right? Oh, really? Awesome. Hang on, sorry, I just killed something. Well, he's in my posse, so... Yeah. Who's shooting me? Is it you? Right, I'm going back to camp now. Oh, thank you. Oh, cheers. This butcher's tape.
Good Lord. I'll take whatever I can get.
Do you have a wagon? I really want to get a wagon. Did you just kill? Oh, sorry, you wanted it. What? with my elephant rifle. Wait, you got what rifle do you have? They went this way. This is your kill. Oh, there's a horse. I can revive it. What are you doing? Oh, is that Shire horse you got? Oh. You're on 50 something, aren't you? You're level on here. Really? Yeah. Really? Hi, Daniel. Yeah. What, butchers? Yeah, but it's hard because you gotta like kill like loads of animals and that. Really? I got 7. A bastard. Why the fuck did I drop that pill? Yeah, I dropped it by mistake. Yes, it is, Daniel. Jake says hi. Yeah, like I did. Daniel's, yeah. Oh, cheers. Where are you? Hang on. Yep. just seen the fox. Alright, bye Daniel. Oh, did I? Oh, sorry. I went on Facebook, you know the Red Dead Redemption group? Yeah, I said, look, like, I done a status, and yeah, he's like, yeah, feel free to add me. I'm like, okay. Yeah.
Getting a little low on supplies here.
I love Red Dead.
Yeah, anything's better than nothing.
Yeah, Red Dead is so much better than GTA.
Guess beggars can't be choosers. I'll take whatever I can get. Okay then, no
what?
Comment. Yes, take a look.
Oh, nothing wrong with that. My mate's got the same thing.
Just my style.
Oh, sorry. I need a wagon. Requires trader roll rank 5 to get a medium delivery wagon.
Let me know if there's anything else you need.
I just changed Crip's outfit. I know. Shut up! Yeah, I know. Is it best to skin them? Oh, sorry. Yeah. Oh. Lasso the sun. You're welcome.
Supplies are starting to run low, just so you know.
You're welcome. Du-du-du-du-du-du-du. Where are the corpses? I just found a perfect bird. Thank you. No, you fucking stupid fucking game. Oh my fucking days, man. No. Bye, Daniel. Alright, bye. Yeah, bye.
Docks are looking good.
Yeah. I met him through my friend.
Supplies are good. I'm a happy man.
Yeah, he looks cool.
Where will I
want to get a tent. Yeah, but you got, yeah. Hello.
Supplies are looking healthy right now.
Oh, can't give them it. Because I skinned it. Yeah. is still on the campfire.
Keep your eyes peeled. Lots of goods here.
I've got a fireball. Hang on, I'll move. If I was you. Yeah. I fucking hate. Oh my god, I can still pick it up! Oh my god, my face! Fuck! Oh my god. You can tell by there. Oh shit.
Yep.
No. Yeah. Jesus. Yeah, when are you coming back on? Yeah. Oh, cool. Yeah. I won't be here tomorrow because I will be going to Orton Towers. Yeah. Alright then. Bye. Yeah. Same to you. Bye. Thank you.
Getting a little low on supplies here. Guess beggars can't be choosers. about that bank job in Tennessee? It was me, Lindsay, and the clerk. Then get ourselves locked in the safe after a weekend of nature. The stench in there knocked the clerk on his back when he opened the door, and we managed to escape.
Rubbish. Stupid horse. What? Rubbish. Yeah. Yeah.
Thank you. was only a matter of time before you showed up here.
So, there you are. Another two-bit sinner seeking out redemption, huh? Well, this is America. So anything can be bought, even souls. And even stuff for cleaning souls. So pay up, and I'll make it so, amigo. Jolly good. Go forth and sin no more, just like I didn't.
Look at that. Your sins washed off of you.
Mr. Philip Carlier. I don't know where to start with this one. I remember when his poster first went up. Mild-mannered, they said. Well, they all are, until they ain't. I might have even looked for him too, but none of us could find him. It sounds like they spotted him in the swamps. If that's where he's been, on the run all this time, then God help him. Ain't much in the way of company out there, or much that won't try and eat you or put you on a pike. Got to ask what years of that might have done to his mind.
You're here. You're here. Oh, thank heavens you're here. See, I've been here for, must be years, trapped. See, I thought no one would ever come. Philip Collier, the Castile Cotton Company chief clerk. But, I'm sure you already know that, given why you're here.
My,
can't imagine how it must look. no time for any of that. Now, if you'll just let me... Oh, I was so hoping for someone to share this with. Comes on rather strong the first time, does it not?
Thank you. think I know you. Welcome. It will see you right on the wall.
Oh, Troy. Thank you. Thanks.
Supplies are starting to run low, just so you know. Impatient, ain't you? Well, don't mind me.
Stocks are looking good.